the car. Grab my leg around the old fruit jar.
Very, very nice. That is a scene recreated from the night when four musical stars collided, appropriately called the Million Dollar Quartet. And while it may seem like a folklore, it actually happened on December 4th, 1956, when Elvis Presley, Jerry Lee Lewis, Johnny Cash, and Kyle Perkins all ended up at Sun Record Studios in Memphis, Tennessee. That night, the studio is now a Tony Award-winning musical with the actors who portray those stars joining us this morning. First of all, welcome.
Thank you.
Okay, your name is, and who do you portray?
I'm Sean, and I play Elvis Presley.
Absolutely, yes.
I'm Sky, and I'm Johnny Cash.
Johnny Cash, yeah.
I'm James, and I play Carl Perkins.
Carl Perkins, and?
I'm Gabe, and I play the killer Jerry Lee Lewis.
All right, now we have a shot of that night, December 4th, 1956, at Sun Record Studios. Let's take a look at it right now.
There it is.
All right, here we go.
All right. Elvi, you want to take the piano?
Let's do it, man.
There we go.
How'd we do? I think you guys recreated the shot.
Yeah,
we nailed that, didn't we?
I'll be Sam Phillips.
All right, that's
pretty good. Beautiful, man. We love it. All right.
Now, talk about that night, man. How did it all come together that night?
Well, it was a recording session for Carl Perkins.
Okay, for Carl Perkins.
And they had hired Jerry Lee Lewis as the piano player. He wasn't a star yet. Nobody knew who he was,
okay.
And then Elvis was in town. He came over. It was near Christmas.
I said he had just made Love Me Tender in Hollywood.
He was a big guy.
His star was just rising.
And then Johnny Cash had to come and pick up his paycheck.
And so that's why he showed up. Was he leaving the company at that point or something?
No. Okay. No. In the show, we kind of dramatize it and shove events from about a year together.
Yeah.
But it was a few years later.
So the show, it's all around that one night. Mm-hmm. Excellent. So, okay, now you guys are going to teach me some of the iconic moves.
All right, so we're going to start the piano?
What's the first thing we're going to do? Okay.
All right, let's start the piano.
What are we going to do in
the All right, so first off, what you want to think about is your feet are your friends. So if you don't mind, I'll put this up here.
Okay.
So already you're halfway there.
I'm halfway.
So you want to try that first?
Yeah, I can try.
All right, cool. Here we go.
My feet?
Yeah.
Are my friends.
Feet are your friends.
Okay, here we go.
That's a nice shoe. Now if you can just slide your foot down as you're playing. There you go.
All right.
I have an understudy.
That's it.
We're ready. That's great.
All right, that's move number one.
That's move number one.
That's good.
Well done.
Move number two.
All right, Elvi, are you up?
All right, man, let's do it.
All right, Elvis, what are we going to do?
Yeah, man, you know, we're going to do it like the king.
You got to have some
feet a little wider than shoulder width apart.
Okay, shoulder width apart.
Do a little knee wiggle, top of the knee.
Ooh.
Hey, you guys are good.
Shoe, man, you got to come up on the toes.
There
you go. Yeah.
Look at that.
Stay loose.
You stay loose. You got to stay loose. I'm a little too loose.
No, you're doing great.
That's really wonderful, man.
Yeah. All right.
Okay. What's next?
Well,
the guitar.
Right. Johnny Cash is going to show you how to hold the guitar a little bit up close to your heart.
Oh, that's how he does it?
Yeah, it's up by your heart.
Oh, my gosh. He played it like that.
Absolutely.
Oh, my gosh.
And there you go.
Okay,
there
now I'm a lefty. Does that make a difference?
It does. Yeah. Okay. I'm you're not going to be able to do this.
Say that like this.
Yeah, there you go. Now stretch this hand all the way out.
There it is.
And then point it towards your savior.
That looks good.
There we go.
There you go.
Boom.
Very good.
All right, I'm inspired already.
Me too, man. And last but not least, whoa, I don't want to break anything.
See,
I did break something.
No. Nothing's broken. All right, so this is a move I learned from Carl's son, Stan, when I played the show in Memphis. So, when someone else is doing something cool, you lean back and you just give him the windshield wiper.
Oh my gosh. Yeah.
All right.
Just lean back and do the windshield.
That's it. Yeah, go for it.
That's excellent.
All right, here, I'll get you back.
Just do the windshield.
Okay. There we go.
All right. So you just
That's it.
Back.
So we'll imagine Jerry Lee's playing a killer piano solo.
Go ahead and play
there
it.
There it is.
Do something. Give me something on the piano, Jerry Lee.
All right. We'll just give you the image here.
Come on. Let's do it.
Yeah.
Woo.
Yeah, man. Oh, that windshield.
windshield wipers. Perfect. All right.
Yeah.
That was nice.
You guys ever need an understudy?
Please do.
I'm not your name.
Please do. Yeah.
Super sweet.
This early morning.
All right. That's
tired.
The information. $1 Million Quartet on stage at the Hanna Theater all the way until Thursday, May 26th. Excellent. Thank you, fellas. Appreciate you. Thank you very much. Good times.
Yeah,
good times.
Thank you for
thanks a
enjoy
lot.
The city as well.
We will.
Absolutely.
We will.
Really appreciate you guys.